hurt.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Ah!
They're acting like they're fighting an enemy, and all they're doing is pulling over you and your family. And they go, well, we got drug gangbangers are dangerous. The government brings all the drugs. Everybody knows that.
I'm not staying in this nut house. You're a sick man. I feel sorry. You know what you do? Try a little bit of fucking, a little bit of heat. You don't have trouble
with trouble.
Understand, you're fucking wacko? You're cracking up.
Let me tell you this about bad cops, and this is more and more the way they are because they're trained to do this. When I'm on a gas station, I look for gangbangers. They can be white trash gangbangers. They can be Hispanic gangbangers, black gangbangers, whatever. Tough. They're acting like you're intimidated. My problem is I'm not looking for trouble, but I immediately want to jump up on the hood of my car and start assaulting people. It's like, you know, because I'm like a dog that, like a sheepdog. It's so friendly. It's nice. Sees a wolf who wants to kill. And I mean, just the minute people mess with me, I just start wanting to assault them. I mean, that's just how I am. And I see that with cops now when they strut up and the gang member stuff and talk to you like you're garbage and all this. You know what? You people are pathetic, all of you. You're all a bunch of gang members, and I've had enough of it. Makes me want to throw up watching cops walk up to people. You showed that video last week. This last one, you shove them down the ground. I'm going to shove you down to North Korea. I hate America.
Thank you.